your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hi there. All that's left of Bonnie is just a little low down along the Carolina coast that'll kick up a few more showers, while the upstate will be mostly sunny and warm today. We'll see Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson climb to 86 for the afternoon high. An isolated shower can't be ruled out after lunchtime today. Partly cloudy overnight. We'll do it again tomorrow. Asheville, Hendersonville area, same story. It'll climb into the 80 range for an afternoon high. Just an isolated shower possibility after lunchtime. As we look ahead, today, tomorrow, maybe our best outdoor days. Then Wednesday, 30% chance of showers, 40% Thursday. For the mountains, it increases to 60%. And for Thursday, Friday through the weekend, a good chance of rain each afternoon.